Victoria will be finally reunited under the same coronavirus rules this week as the state reaches its 80% vaccination target. The target is expected to be reached by Friday to trigger the changes. From 6 p.m. on Friday, October 29th, the border around Melbourne will be dropped, allowing people to travel anywhere in the state. Masks will no longer be mandatory outdoors. Retail will finally reopen indoors, as well as gyms and entertainment venues with density limits. People will also be able to sit inside at pubs, restaurants and cafes, while events such as music festivals can have 5,000 people.
Every person who's vaccinated in good time gives us more options, gives us more freedom, sees less people in hospital, less pressure on our nurses. It is for every reason the best thing to do. They're free, they're safe, they work, they get us open and they keep us out of hospital.
The next milestone of 90% of people over 12 fully vaccinated is expected around November 24th. Then there'll be no caps for density limits for any settings. Masks will only be mandatory indoors where there is high risk, such as on public transport and in hospitals. But only the fully vaccinated will be able to enjoy the new freedoms.
That's when we can enjoy all of the things that we like as Victorians and that we love as Victorians, not the least being a Christmas where we can come together as families and communities and move into 2022 in the safest possible way.